before I ended up at the front, I just came out of a really hard turret situation, and I just really felt like a spiritual orphan, trying to find my place in the world, and it was really the first place where I encountered God, where I could just connect with the Lord, and for the first time in my life, the Lord became real to me, where I could hear His voice, and when I went home at night, I had a hunger for the Word.